Hey, chosen ones, I got a special message for you today. If you know that you're a true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Because you need to hear this right now. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. The worst mistake they've done was to count you out. And now they are secretly mad and pissed off. Listen to this, chosen one. Listen to this. The worst mistake they've done was to count you out. And now they secretly feel bad, pissed off, and mad. Like, there are a lot of people, chosen one, that counts you out. And the reason why these people counted you out is because they thought that nothing good will ever come out of your life. The reason why these people counted you out is because they thought that nothing good will ever come out of your purpose. They thought that you were going to become a good for nothing in life. They didn't believe in you. They didn't support you. No matter how many times you try to tell these people what you're going to do with your life. No matter how many times you try to tell these people that you have a vision for your life. You have a purpose for your life. You have a big dreams for yourself. But these people, guess what? They didn't believe in you. They didn't support you. Instead, what did they do? They decided to go and support other people. The people that were doing the same thing as you. But they didn't support you. They decided to support those people. Why? Because these people, they didn't believe in you in the first place. They didn't want to support you in the first place. Listen to this. The worst mistake they've done was to count you out. And now they feel what? Now they feel bad. Now they feel sad. Now they feel mad. Now they feel pissed off. All the people that doubted you, all the people that counted you out, they are watching you now. They are watching you level up now. They are watching you progressing in your life right now. They are watching you becoming successful in your life right now. And they cannot stand it. Because once upon a time, these people, they never believed in a million of years that you will be the one to do it. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, these people, they never believed in me. I want to see your comment right now. I want to see your comment right now. Type it in the comments right now and say, these people, they never believed in me. Because I'm telling you right now, chosen one, these people, they never believed in you in the first place. They never believed in a million of years that you'll be the one to succeed in your life, that you'll be the one to progress in your life, that you'll be the one to inspire them. Because believe it or not, chosen one, these people are inspired by you right now. These people, you motivate them. You show them that it's possible. You are the one that's showing them that it can be done. Listen. They counted you out. They pushed you aside. When you told them about your dreams, when you told them about your purpose, when you told them about your vision, what did they do? They laughed at you. Right? They were making fun of you. You think you're going to do that? You think you're going to do that? Really? Be serious. Be serious for once in your life. Be serious. You think that you can do that? You think that you're going to become successful in your life? You really think that you are going to level up in life? Like, these people, chosen one, they were throwing shades at you indirectly. Yeah, these people, they were throwing shades at you indirectly. When you told them what you're going to do with your life, they didn't believe in you. They didn't believe that you can actually do it. So you try to tell him what you're going to do. How did he react? Okay. Really? You think that's gonna work out though? Cause I mean we are in the same hometown. You think that's gonna work out? Because I mean, like, you didn't finish school. You didn't go to university, you didn't go to college. So what makes you think that you are going to make it? I'm telling you, chosen one, these people, they throw shades at you indirectly. Because they wanted you to feel bad. They didn't believe that you can actually do it. But now I'm telling you, chosen one, they see the glow up. They see that you're actually doing it. They see that you're actually progressing in your life. They see that you're actually doing what you said you're going to do with your life. They see that you are now focused on yourself and you're not focused on them. You are now focused on your dreams. You are now focused on your vision. You are now focused on your purpose. And you are seeing the fruits of your labor. You are seeing the fruits of your labor right now. And I'm telling you right now, chosen one, they hate each and every single moment seeing you succeeding in your life. And they wish they can come back. They wish they can come back and apologize. They wish they can come back and walk with you. Listen to this. The worst mistake they've done was to count you out. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, the worst mistake they've done was to count me out. Like, type it in the comments right now. Type it in the comments right now and say, the worst mistake they've done was to count me out. Because that was their biggest mistake of their life. That was the biggest mistake of their life. They shouldn't have counted you out. They shouldn't have counted you out. They shouldn't have doubted you. They should have believed in you. They should have supported you in the first place. But what did these idiots do? They didn't believe in you. They didn't support you. And now they're seeing you shine. Now they're seeing your glory. Now they're seeing you leveling up. Now they're seeing you becoming successful each and every single day. And oh my God, they hate every single moment. They hate every single moment. They hate it. Because they never believed in you. They never supported you. And now these people, they need your help. Chosen one, they need your help right now. They need your advice right now. Listen. Them counting you out was the biggest mistake of their life. Was the biggest mistake of their life. Because, chosen one, you will keep on going higher and higher and higher. You will keep on leveling up in your life. You will keep on becoming successful in your life. Like, claim it right now. Claim it right now. As long as you're still alive, as long as you're still breathing, as long as they are also still watching you, you are going to become so successful. You are going to become so powerful. You are going to become so great that they will have no choice but to come back to you and apologize for doubting you, for counting you out. They will have no choice. They will have no choice. It was their biggest mistake. It was their what? It was their biggest downfall to count you out. Because they thought that nothing good will ever come out of you. Nothing good will ever come out of your life. Like these people, they judged you from the outside. Right? They judged you from what? From the outside. They didn't take the time to sit down with you and find out what are your plans. But listen, chosen one. That's all from me today. If you have found value from watching this video, make sure you give this video a like, comment, share, subscribe right now. I'll see you on the next video. Like I always say, believe that.